Welcome to Discovering Marty's Music. I'm talking about my album Afrikaans Sonder Grense. Now this next song is number 3, Die Padda Wou Gaan Opsit Met Sy Nooi In Die Vlei. It's always been a popular song. And it's because it's about budgeting and just a love song of going to visit your loved one, but you don't have a light. And then he asks the firefly to bring his light, and how much is it going to cost? It's too expensive. Chases him away, and there you go. But interesting for me about this song was to discover that it was actually a folk song, that the frog that goes a courting, and Elvis actually recorded it. Isn't that interesting? Elvis Presley. Yes, so this is a very well-known song. I thought it was Afrikaans song, but this shows in the beginning of our music history that we had to use a lot of tunes from other cultures and added our own words to it. So there you go. Die Padda Wou Gaan Opsit Met Sy Nooi In Die Vlei. And I still like it. I don't know who wrote the Afrikaans word for it. They say Roos van Tonne, but I don't know where. Kapasa doesn't know about it, so there you go.